Now, for Secretary Garin, who monopolized practically the one-third of this afternoon's session, my piece of advice to you, huwag mo nang masyadong ipaliwanag sarili mo, it depends on mo. The DOJ has already recommended your indictment for serious dereliction of duty, reckless imprudence, resulting in the death of children. May mga apo po kang napakunahan na hanggang ngayon, alangan, baka naapektuhan sila ng dembaksya ninyo. You prepare yourself for your legal defense and not in this congressional hearings. Your cause and your case has got nothing to do with the ABS franchise application. What I said in the congressional hearings, you were there when I said, I will not ask many questions because you will be charged in court. I am almost positive as you will now be charged. If you are innocent, I'm sure you'll be given your day of glory. But if you are proven guilty of reckless imprudence resulting in the death of children, not only one, two, three, marami po sila, I hope you all rot in jail. Sapagkat sa kapabayaan ng Department of Health, at nakita po namin yung connivance between the executive and the DOH at that time, you will have a lot to answer for. Not in this hearing, defend yourself in court because you will find yourself soon enough defending your actuations when the embaksya was not properly applied to the children of the Philippines. Marami po na disgrace dyan na hanggang ngayon nag-aarangan ng mga magulang. Kaya huwag kayong magagalit.
Point of order, Mr. Chair.
Ang mga magulang.
Point of order,
what is the point
Chair.
Of order of the Honorable
Mr. Garin? Chair, the point of discussion Galit. Here is the franchise of ABS-CBN. I believe the Honorable Gentleman from Manila is misplaced. If he wants to attack me, he can deliver a privileged speech. I move that his statements be stricken off the record.
Hearing is suspended. Hearing is resumed. I'd like to request, the Chair would like to request the Honorable Achensa to stick to the subject matter, to the issue in his interpolation, and not go into other matters that are not relevant to his own interpolation.
Mr. Chairman, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
I merely responded to the deviation of your chosen prosecutor. You're prosecuting, you're not hearing.
There is not a prosecution here, Mr. Achensa. There is no
I'm
prosecution here.
Acting and I am not initiating as my advice.
All right, I'm requesting the Honorable Achensa not to argue with the Chair.
I'm not arguing with you. I'm
then I would like to request the Honorable Achensa to stick to the subject matter of his interpolation relevant to this discussion.
But she brought the issue of the dembaksya, not me. Anyway, well, thank you. That ends my interpolation. Salamat po.
Tapos na kayo?
Salamat po.